I did this record called Coming Down. I was up in Nashville, and a good friend of mine, Troy Burgess, was producing it. And I'm not sure if you're familiar with Wally Ingram. He's a good friend of mine. We've been through good times and even better times. And this was one of those better times. So basically, we would stay out all night and then pretend to sleep for 5 minutes before everybody showed up, and then it would be a session. Yeah, we're ready. Let's cut some show. And it was an interesting record to make because I kept writing about, you know, where I was and getting sober and coming down and all this stuff. But I was high as a kite most of the time. I guess it was a way to start the new journey, which is what we're doing here. But this is an old soul tune inspired by, you know, I'm a big Van Morrison fan and Otis Redding and all that stuff. I listen to that from time to time. So this turned out like this. Sometimes in the middle of the night, watch you sleep in the pale moonlight, and I hold my breath with all of my might. Yeah, you know I do, baby. Your pretty face on the pillow shines just like a candle in a million times, brighter than the stars and the sun combined. Yeah, you know you do. You're nothing lights me up like seeing you.
Just move a little closer. You just move.